If this isn't amazing, in just 2 days, Ayanga, king of theatre musicals, was able to put together his theatre musical troupe with the Shanghai Opera House Symphony Orchestra and the Shanghai Opera House Choir to hold 2 preview concerts to his new, very own original musical, The Message. At the beginning of November, on the 1st and 2nd, the preview concerts were performed at the Theatre of Shanghai Cultural Square. This musical is his very own works, for Ayanga is the creator, the composer, and the producer of the musical. The story in the musical is based on the novel entitled Feng Sheng in Chinese, the translation into English, The Sound of the Wind, or The Wind Sound. As the musical, the title is known as The Message. The novel, written by author Mai Jia, set in 1941 China, is about 2 heroines and a villain. 3 years ago, Ayanga approached the author Mai Jia to propose his idea of telling the story in a musical. Straight to the point, adapting a novel into a musical needs time, and this one in particular is indeed a challenge even just to keep on par, because it has already been made into a popular television series and a very successful film. In addition, as we can see from his many appearances for a wide variety of entertainment and publicity events within China and in Europe, Ayanga has a very tight schedule. One can only marvel at how Ayanga could have done it all, and indeed, so remarkably. Aside, it seems nature always has its way to announce great things. It was probably a bit of a lightning storm at the time he was born that his parents would have named him Ayanga, which in Mongolian language means lightning. Fast forward on the day before the first concert was to be staged. True to its Chinese title, Sound of the Wind, Super Typhoon Conry was raging across the China Sea, affecting East China and Shanghai. Many flights into Shanghai were cancelled, but determined Ayanga fans from around the country made their way into Shanghai by flying to other cities to take trains from there. The strong winds and heavy rain did not dampen their spirit. At the concert, the 22 songs, all composed by Ayanga, were performed, despite the strong winds and heavy rains. The 2 concerts were a huge success. After the 2 concerts, fans can now look forward to the musical in 2025.
Thank you. 是跟一个成熟的大型的音乐剧的首演级别是差不多的。这样一个庞大的团队，
我要不把它做成了，你觉得我对不起买家先生？
奔着一部成功的中国原创音乐剧而努力，这是我自己本身做这件事情的一个决心。
我们讲的是中国人自己的故事。
41年，中国发生了什么样的事情？
无人可替代的
全新的视角，
一本书千行字凝聚成一首诗，
真正探讨人性，
是也不听
太对
的。一个歌改了40-50遍都为常态啊，
推翻重来，推翻重来，
来来回回的修改特别多，
真的踏踏实实的用这1000多天的日日夜夜换来，
是一个非常震撼的
气势恢宏，
具有很高规格的
一件历史性的
音乐盛宴。
无法抹去完美的爱深似海，风吹起回我已永远不能释怀，我活在这世界没有你，天堂沦落为 往昔的璀璨在风中遗忘，只留下岁时一叹，放眼人海坠入苦海，愿我的梦会成真，我的泪会情深，恨深
天拨云见日，这两天太有趣了，我完成了一个不能完成的一件事情，我的鞋都开胶了。可想而知我们这个多手忙脚乱的。感谢今天到场的所有的亲朋好友，感谢你的一直支持，谢谢。
你能坐上你